Hello students, how are you all? Okay, so this form is about final option selection. Now why we are supposed to fill and who is supposed to fill? There are some students who have taken approval of more than one company. Like many students are there who have taken NOC from my side for 3-4 companies, right? Or there are students who have taken NOC earlier for a company. Then later on, due to some reason, their company was not aligned to do the summer internship with that company. So they have filled the MOOC, right? And many students are there who keep on coming me again that, sir, I have taken the approval of MOOC, but I want to work with my company only again. My company has contacted me. Or any case scenario, like you are selected through more than, selected in more than one company through university, right? So any case scenario where you have taken approval of more than one thing, like NOC of one or more company, you have also applied for MOOC, or you are selected through university in more than one company, in any case scenario, you are required to provide your final option where you are doing your internship. I have to share this data with examination. On the basis of this only, your evaluation viva will be taken. When your viva will be conducted, the examiner who will be taking your viva will be having the view of your certificate, which you have to submit and upload. So it has to match. Let's say you have already applied for NOC and MOOC also, but now you want to go with MOOC only. So in this you have to fill the details of the final MOOC which you are doing, right? I will share it with the examination, and when examination department will ask you to upload the certificate, you are required to upload the MOOC only. In that case scenario, when the faculty who will be taking your viva, they will look at it, which option you have done, it will be showing MOOC because you have filled here, and they will also check the certificate, that MOOC certificate, appropriate certificate has been uploaded or not. If there is any discrepancy, right, then you can feel or you can understand the consequences of it. So make sure you fill this form very correctly. So first you have to fill email ID correctly. I am being saying this repeatedly many n number of times, but there are still some students who fill their email ID, registration number, name wrong. Please make sure while filling the form you have chosen, fill every detail correctly and you have checked it twice. So so email ID, registration number, name. Now which final option you are selecting, right? There are four options. Option fourth is if you want to do your internship next year. If you are doing that, then ask from me the link, I will give it to you. But here the confusion is if any of the three options are there. Now option one is work with company, physical working in a company. Option two, work with a company, work from home, right? Option three, MOOC, right? Let's say I'm physically working with the company, or option two, work with the company, anything from home. So I've selected that. Now here I have to fill the name of the company. Finally, where I am doing the internship, ABC Limited. I have to fill the website also, correct website. Now you have to tell whether this company where you are doing the internship is through university side or yourself. If you are selected through university, you will choose yes. If you are selected through self, you will choose no, this company is not from LPU. Now listen this very carefully, the last point of this page. If your company is self-arranged, means you have found the company by yourself and taken approval or not. So here we are asking, have you taken approval of the self-arranged company? Now let's say if the answer of the above question is, are you selected through university? If you are selected through university, you are not required to take NOC approval. Then you will select the option, not required, selected through LPU. But if in the above question you have chosen no, means you have found the company by yourself, it is mandatory to take the approval. If you have already taken the approval, you will fill yes. If you have not taken the approval, you will say no. Let's say if you have taken the approval, you will say yes and click next, and you will be able to submit the form. You have to click the finish button to submit it. Let's say if you will choose no, that you have not taken approval, it will take you to the approval link. You will first take the approval, only then you will fill the form. Otherwise, I believe none of you should be there who have not taken the approval. Okay, so now see the third option. So this option 1 and option 2 works in the same way, right? So option 2, work with a company. If you are working from home also, then also you will fill the website name, are you selected through university or you have taken approval or not, and then you will fill the form. Then the last option over here is MOOC, right? Now in the MOOC also, you will fill the name of the MOOC, name of the second MOOC if applicable. Some of the cases student have filled two MOOCs. So if you have only filled one MOOC, taken approval and your MOOC is granted, you will write down only the name of one MOOC. If you have filled two MOOCs, then in that case you can fill the name of the second MOOC also. Now again, the last question is, have you taken approval? Obviously for MOOC also you are required to take the approval. If you have already taken the approval and your MOOC is approved, you will fill select yes, right? Right, so I have only one MOOC, Digital Marketing A2Z, so that is the exact name of the MOOC. I don't have any second MOOC. I have taken the approval, I will click on next, then I will submit and my form will be finished. If I have not taken the approval, I will click here next, no, and it will ask me to first take the approval and only then the form will be submitted. So that's all. So this is a complicated case for some of the students only, those who have more than one option selection. So you are required to fill this form as soon as possible, ASAP. Thank you everyone. God bless you. Take good care of yourself.